MSNBC finally covers Rand Paul attack, viewers shocked by what host accidentally let slip. The leftist media has attained the reputation of being fake news, and seeing how they just got around to covering the attack on Rand Paul, it's not hard to see why their credibility is in the toilet. However, the situation would only get worse from there as the MSNBC report left viewers absolutely shocked, and it all boils down to the one thing that the host accidentally let slip during the segment. Kentucky Senator Rand Paul was brutally and viciously attacked on November 3, 2017, leaving the man severely injured with 6 broken ribs. Although quite a bit of speculation around the reason for the assault had circulated for a while, it seems that we finally have some answers. According to a report released by GQ, it seems that the incident stemmed from a simple landscaping dispute, but there was a bit more to it than that. Initial reports indicated that Paul's attacker, Renee Boucher, had apparently reached his boiling point over long-time tensions between the pair. Mail Online reports that Boucher was mad because Paul planted trees that were in the way and were devaluing his $740,000 home that he is desperately trying to sell, but this wasn't the issue at hand. Instead, this suggests that there were long-time tensions between the two, but what finally broke the camel's back is downright ridiculous. Come to find out, Boucher was mad because Paul had cut his grass shorter than his and, in the process, had blown grass clippings onto his lawn. For that reason, the entitled punk stormed over onto Paul's property and beat the senator senseless. With the new information, it seems that MSNBC has finally gotten around to covering the story, but their coverage didn't exactly go according to plan. As it turns out, Lucy Hunt was covering the matter when she let something accidentally slip that left viewers downright horrified. According to BizPack Review, Lucy Hunt called the story of Senator Rand Paul's recent assault one of her favorite stories, on MSNBC Live Monday. Of course, seeing how the coverage was live, there was no way of undoing her little mishap, resulting in her clearly becoming flustered. Although she tried to recover, it was too little too late as the damage had already been done. In the end, she just continued talking about the matter at hand as if she hadn't just revealed her flagrant and disgusting bias to the audience. New details today on the incident that left Senator Rand Paul with 6 broken ribs. This might be one of my favorite stories, although of course we don't, clearly Senator Paul is still struggling, she said at the time. Acting as if nothing happened, she went on to say, GQ reports that lawn care issues may well have been at the heart of the dispute. A neighbor told the magazine. She added that Paul's neighbor pays $150 a month to maintain his lawn, while Paul does his own landscaping, the Daily Caller reports. I guess that's the libertarian in him, Hunt added. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. The reason for the first assault on a sitting U.S. senator in decades, she concluded, as if it's all a big fat joke. The left wonders why they have the reputation of fake news, but it's exactly this kind of crap that has earned them that title. Sadly, it seems that the task of simply providing the facts is now discarded as the mainstream media sees itself as a weapon to help push the liberal political agenda. It's that reason so many people don't trust the news anymore, and their ratings are all the proof that you need to see.